They seek him here. They seek him there. Those Frenches seek him everywhere. Is he in heaven? Or is he in hell? That damned, elusive Pimpernel.
They seek him here. They seek him there. His clothes are loud, but never square. It will make or break him, so he's got to buy the best, 'cause he's a dedicated follower of fashion. And when he does his little rounds round the boutiques of London town, pursuing all the latest fads and trends, 'cause he's a dedicated follower of fashion. Oh yes he is,
oh yes he is,
oh yes he is,
oh yes he is.
Thinks he is a flower to be looked at, and when he pulls his frilly nylon pants, it's right up tight. He feels a dedicated follower of fashion. Oh yes he is,
oh yes he is,
oh yes he is,
oh yes he is.
There's one thing that he loves, and that is flattery. One week he's in polka dots, the next week he's in stripes, but he's a dedicated follower of fashion. They seek him here,
they seek him here,
they seek him there, him there. In Regent Street and Leicester Square, everywhere the Carnavician army marches on, each one a dedicated follower of fashion. Oh yes he is,
oh yes he is,
oh yes he is,
oh yes he is.
His world is built round discotheques and parties. Pleasure-seeking individual always looks his best, 'cause he's a dedicated follower of fashion. Oh yes he is,
oh yes he is,
oh yes he is,
oh yes he is.
He flits from shop to shop just like a butterfly. In matters of the cloth he is as fickle as can be, 'cause he's a dedicated follower of fashion. He's a dedicated follower of fashion. He's a dedicated follower of fashion.
They seek him here, they seek him there. Those Frenchies seek him everywhere. Is he in heaven? Or is he in hell? My own elusive
Pimpernel. Sink me. The ladies are poets.